Whisking Up Trouble, The Misadventures of Bob's Cake Catastrophe. Once upon a time, in the quaint town of Tickleton, lived a man named Bob, renowned for his clumsiness. One day, Bob decided to impress his crush Alice by attempting to bake her a cake. However, his lack of culinary skills turned the kitchen into a chaotic mess. Flour flew everywhere, eggs rolled off the counter, and Bob managed to set off the smoke alarm while trying to use the oven. Undeterred, Bob presented his creation to Alice with a proud grin. But instead of a delicious cake, she found a lumpy, burnt concoction that resembled a science experiment gone wrong. Trying to be polite, Alice took a hesitant bite, only to spit it out in horror. Despite the culinary disaster, Alice couldn't help but laugh at Bob's earnest efforts. They ended up spending the rest of the day sharing stories and enjoying each other's company, with Bob's kitchen mishap becoming a legendary tale in Tickleton. And so, amidst the chaos and laughter, Bob learned that sometimes the best way to win someone's heart is through humor and authenticity, rather than perfection.